beauties, and I'm gonna tell you the mystery of the polka dot curtain that is red, and the gold curtain. The mystery of the man behind the curtains of our. So let's start. Started one noon ago, and yeah, it started 1 noon ago. I was just lying, relaxing. All the sudden, yeah. And then I just relaxed like this, yeah. And I was happy about that, and yeah. Then suddenly, I was hungry. I don't know. I was just like, I'm thirsty, I'm hungry, like that. And I was about to open the door. So I'm going downstairs, and when I was looking around, I saw a man in the curtain, because it was all the details was closed. The curtain was down, because behind that curtain is the aircon. It was down, and there was a man with a magician hat. And it has a wand. It has a wand. But I was freaked out, like, what the fudge? And I go downstairs like that. And my cousin told me a story about what I saw that minute, that creepy minute around. And there. And at the same spot, my grandmother is the next one who's seen the mystery. Okay, she was lying in the bed, on their bed, in our house. And then she just saw that man behind the curtain. And then she was freaked out, and like someone was there, and then it disappeared. So she go downstairs and keep it a secret and tell me about it, and I would say, "Ooh, I experienced that thing." Like, this mystery is going up. And the next thing was my cousin, let's call her Kelly was alone here, and she don't want to go downstairs because his brother was so naughty, and she was terrified. And then she saw the man behind the curtain, and she was freaked out, like, whoa, like that. And she didn't mind about that. Yeah. She didn't mind about that, then yeah. She didn't. But she told me that. I didn't know what the mystery it is. I was just freaked out, like, what? But this time, no one experienced it, no one else now. Just me, my grandmother. I don't know what this is. I'm just gonna find out. So guys, thanks for watching my video. And yeah. Stay tuned for a lot more from Young is Drawing and Other Bits. Bye guys.